This is the Dream Clinic on WMNF Tampa. Tony Kona here with Mark Kramer, and we're going to dip into a little hot molten metal for you tonight, make things a little bit different here on the Dream Clinic. So do keep your dial tuned to 88.5 FM because we are going to burn you down. Let's hit it now with the metal.
Thank you.
Dream Clinic on WMNF Tampa. Like what you're hearing? Call us now. Studio lines open, 813-239-9663. Or email us here at the studio, dj@wmnf.org. This is Tony Kona, here along with Mark Kramer, dipping into a little molten metal for you on the Dream Clinic. Enjoy.
You like that song, don't you?
Me too.
Just leave me alone.
You're tuned to WMNF Tampa, 88.5 FM, and this is the Dream Clinic.
Clinic.
right. You're tuned to 88.5 FM WMNF Tampa. My name is Tony Kona. I'm here along with
Mark Kramer.
And this is the Dream Clinic. A little heavy on the clinic tonight.
Yeah, we're getting some good calls, too.
Yeah,
thanks
really
for
nice.
The calls.
Yeah. Anyway, let's tell you what you heard in the first part of the evening here. We started off the night with the Trans-Siberian Orchestra from the CD Night Castle with their rendition of Paul Orff's great O Fortuna from Carmina Burana. Carl Orff composition as done by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Absolutely great group of musicians, basically made up of the band Sabotage, ex-Sabotage members. Anyway, from that we went into some Metallica with The Call of Cthulhu from the S&M, live S&M record that was the San Francisco Orchestra along with Metallica and conducted by the late, great Michael Kamen, who's also worked with Pink Floyd, Kiss, Eric Clapton, many others, the late, great Michael Kamen conducting. And from that, we went into Metallica from live at the St. Petersburg Time Forum back in October of 2009. That's right. That was a concert that was recorded right here in Tampa. You heard their tune called One. And following that, we went into another one from that concert in October 2009 from the Forum. Welcome Home, Sanitarium. That was Metallica recorded live right here in Tampa. And then into a little John Oliva's Pain. I had to bring back some more pain for y'all. Anyway, you heard John Oliva's Pain from his first record, Taj Mahal. You heard the track Pain. And also from the record Taj Mahal, you heard the Nonsensible Ravings of the Lunatic Mind. And then you heard the title track from his second John Oliva Payne album, Maniacal Renderings. Great stuff from John Oliva's Payne, who just got back from Europe. And I believe they're going into the studio now to record a new record. And hopefully when I get with the guys, I can get a copy of that. You'll hear it right here on the Dream Clinic. I'm going to try to get a hold of their guitarist, Jerry Outlaw, to try to get some recordings from the tour. If I can, you'll be hearing them right here on the Dream Clinic, as always. Anyway, the number here is 813-239-9663, or you can email us here at the studio, dj@wmnf.org. Mark Kramer's got some good stuff for the second hour of the show. But
yeah, going back to the early 70s, stuff from there.
Yeah, we got some heavy stuff from the old days. Anyway, we got some other stuff here I want to try to get to. In fact, I got a request for this next artist. And, of course, it wouldn't be the Dream Clinic if we didn't play him. Anyway, we're going to get into some heavy Alice Cooper for you right here at the Dream Clinic. Keep your dial tuned to 88.5 FM. Well, we know how to rock you.
What?
You're tuned to 88.5 FM, WMNF Tampa. This is the Dream Clinic. Tony Kona here along with
Mark Kramer.
And throwing a little molten metal your way. Anyway, thanks for all the calls. If you're enjoying the show and would like to let us know by dropping a little dime in the tip jar, go to WMNF.org and put a little thing in the tip jar for you.
And it'll actually count towards this coming marathon, which
That's right.
is coming up pretty soon, actually. So
anyway, that last set of music there, the great Alice Cooper, a man that has influenced countless types of bands, garage rock, punk rock, metal, and hard rock, every genre, and now a Hall of Famer. Anyway, that set you heard, Vengeance Is Mine from Along Came a Spider, blistering solo from Slash, his friend, on guitar there. That last tune from the CD Brutal Planet, one of Alice Cooper's heavy metal, industrial metal records. You heard Cold Machines. Anyway, if you'd like to call us and let us know what you're thinking of the show, the number is 813-239-9663, or you can email us here at dj@wmnf.org. Also, like to remind you that we have a Facebook page, and if you have never checked into that, check it out. Just type in the Dream Clinic on WMNF 88.5 FM, and it should bring it up. Lots of great stuff there. Let you know what we'll be planning, the different specials coming up and stuff. Great artwork for you to use as wallpaper. Anyway, you'll want to join our Facebook page, please. And also, if you liked a certain type of special by an artist you'd like to hear, you can email Dennis at dreamclinicaol.com.
Correct.
That's dreamclinicaol.com. Dennis loves to hear from you guys. Anyway, Mark's got the second hour programmed for you, and what we got coming up for him there?
We got some Uriah Heep going to start us off.
And, awesome,
couple,
classic.
A couple different tunes from Uriah Heep, and then go into a band called Aardvark.
Oh, anyway, you hear it right here on the Dream Clinic, 88.5 FM. This show knows how to rock you. Anyway, some classic Uriah Heep on the heavy side for ya.